Let's play here on Steam Deck OLED the game Astor Blade of the Monolith. Well, at this point, let's try the game with high quality graphics and let's see what happens immediately after that. If it's the case, if we don't have 60 or 90 frames, I will try the game with medium graphics. But at this point, the game, I repeat, it's set to high quality graphics. So let me show you the settings. As I said, I have high quality profile selected. And really nice, we have a beautiful frame rate with this kind of setup. So from what I see here, you can keep the game to high quality profile even with the resolution scale at 100%. As you saw initially, this one, it's lower. So my advice, increase the resolution scale at 100% and drop anti-aliasing and shadows to medium. In this way you will have 90 frames for the game. Okay, once we go outside in the world, the experience is different. It seems that we don't have any more 90 frames with high quality graphics, and we need to make some changes here. Let's drop this one like this, view distance to medium. It's nice that we have 60 frames, really nice.
Destiny calling him. And so, Astor's journey began.
Hurrah!
Ha ha!
Huh?